Hello students, good morning. How are you all? I'm also fine. So students, now we are learn for subject environment, chapter number 6, foods we eat. You know? Yes. First of all, open your textbook and notebook. Open it. Yes, very good. So students, textbook page number 4040. Open. Yes. Now read this paragraph. There are 4 members in Vipul's family. They are some members who do not eat what Vipul eats. Do you think these people do not eat or cannot eat what Vipul eats? Why should this happen? Let us read about Vipul's family. While returning home from school, Vipul bought a bhutta, yani corn on the cob. Vipul bought a bhutta, corn on the cob. He reached home and asked his mother, "Where is money?" "I went to see her," his mother replied. "Money is in the room upstairs." "Money is in the room upstairs." Vipul caught his grandmother's hand and said, "You also come upstairs with me." His mother stopped him. "I have shocked bas chapati in dal. Bas chapati in dal. Let her first have her meal. Let her first have her meal." "Have you put sugar in the dal? Have you put sugar in the dal?" says Dadi to Vipul's mother. "I have tasted the dal. It has been prepared well," replied Vipul's mother. Vipul picked up his grandmother's plate and ran upstairs. He asked her to follow him quickly. "When I was of your age, I could run up a hill in the same time," says Dadi. Vipul gave the bhutta he was eating to his mummy. Vipul gave the bhutta he was eating to his mummy. Washed his hands and lifted little Muni. Suddenly Muni started crying. "She is hungry," says mummy. "She is hungry," says mummy. She sat down to feed Muni. So students, Vipul's families अपने देखा ना, वेरी गुड। सो नाउ कुछ क्वेश्चन आंसर है वो हम लोग लिखते हैं, ओके, थिंक एंड राइट। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाई वाज दादी नॉट एबल टू क्लाइम द स्ट्रेट्स क्विकली? Why was Dadi not able to climb the stairs quickly? Answer is, since Dadi was aged, she was weak, so she was not able to climb. So she was not able to climb the stairs quickly. Now question number 2, how does Dadi like to have her dal? Dadi likes her dal to be a little sweet. Dadi likes her dal to be a little sweet. Question number 3. Which kind of dal do you like? Answer is, I like dal which is a little sweet. I like dal which is a little sweet. Apart from this, I like the dal that is prepared during marriage functions. I like the dal that is prepared during marriage functions. So question number 3 is complete. Now question number 4, how many person in the story can eat bhuta yani corn cob easily and why? How many persons in the story can eat bhuta easily and why? Answer is, 3 persons in the story: Vipul, his mother and his mommy. 3 person in the story: Vipul, his mother and his mommy can eat bhutta easily. The three of them are not old. Their teeth are healthy and strong. Dadi's teeth have fallen out due to old age. And Muni has not grown any teeth as yet, so they cannot eat bhutta. Do you understand, students? Now question number 5, can all old people eat bhutta? Why? Eat bhutta? Why? Answer is, no. All old people cannot eat bhutta because most of their teeth have fell out and the remaining because most of their teeth have fallen out and then remaining Teeth are painful because they are not fair. Teeth are painful because they are not fair. So students, question 5 is complete. Now, question number 6. 4 months Muni will have only her mother's milk. That is her only food. Why? 4 months Muni will have only her mother's milk. That is her only food. Why? Answer is, newborn infant do not have teeth. Newborn infants do not have teeth. So they drink only their mother's milk. So they drink only their mother's milk. For them, their mother's milk is a complete diet. For them, their mother's milk is a complete diet. Okay, students, now question number 6 is complete. So students, today's homework is compulsory write down in your notebook for subject environment question number 1 to 6. Okay students, bye.